60%. And that's off of Quantrill's glove and into center field. And the Royals get a two-out run. Isbel returns and extends his hitting streak to seven games.
That's right. They'll start falling.